Hey Sharks, and welcome back to another episode of The Witcher 3. We just got away from those bandits, but we are fully regenerated now, and I think I also have another level that I can spend. So yeah, we have one more point, and I probably want to give that to... Arrow deflection sounds really good, and I might, if I just defend myself, if I go into defense stance, I think that will... do that. But I think we just go for fast attack even more. Just because... It's like... Oh. This is playing up. Just because I'm doing the weak attack or the fast attack very often. So let's just go back and try to attack that dude.
An old oak tree. Ruins cider and devilish feed. Drinks it down in greedy slush.
What happened to your mind?
Oh, there's two.
Devilhead hurts.
Did hit me, but
got a lot of red today.
Yeah, the horse is still an enemy, but I don't think the horse by itself does anything to me. But there's the other dude. Can I do that now?
You'll never learn.
Oh. So much for that. That's actually nice, like the horse and horse combat. Sweet.
Slow now.
And it just stole that guy's horse. That is pretty cool. Horse. It doesn't have a name, so it's not like Roach. It's like a cool horse, but just a random horse. That's who's still in there. I can't hear anyone anymore. Or sense any enemies. Why did they just go away? This is... come on. I didn't defeat them. Why are they gone? Are they out hunting or something? Maybe, because they had two patrols. And, they might just be out hunting. There's someone over there. Yeah, they might be over there. Let's just see if we can loot stuff. Oh, that's a lot of, loot that we have here. See, I think there's some enemy over there. Let's see what we can loot here. And then get back out. Those are just herbs. No, there's actually more things we can loot here. Let's just take everything here. And I don't think there's going to be a silver sword that we just found. I don't know. I think I just saw that we found a sword. Considering our sword is kind of broken, that would be a nice timing. But I'm not sure if it's a silver sword, and this, you know, we lost a silver sword. Or our silver sword is broken, not our steel sword. Alright, can we talk to that merchant? Can we free him in any way?
Let me out, I beg you! He's around here somewhere! There's gotta be!
Oh, there. Unsent letter. Let's see. Let's save again before the game crashes again by reading a letter. Unsent letter. My dear Helke, remember when you said, Isbor, don't you go robbing folk, the gods don't like it. And besides, only refugees on the road these days, and they're even poorer than us. How you work crust that I shirked working in the fields and it didn't bring a scrap home to put on the pot? Well, you're gonna have to eat those words, my dear. Gobble them all up, with a hearty slice of humble pie and some baked crow on the side. Yesterday we cornered this merchant, and not a Gorse Valen or Brenna man, but from Nilfgaard itself, you see? From the city of golden towers. Didn't speak much common, but enough so we could understand each other. He said it was carrying some goods to the Black One's camp. We took everything he had. And I'm telling you, Helke Darist, you've never seen so many crowns in your life, nor could you ever hope to count that high. Now we're going to rough him up a bit more to make sure he hasn't hit some his goal or goods. Once we cut off his thumbs, he'll spill the beans about any extra treads stashed in the soles of his boots. And once Mirko scalds him a bit, he'll tell us about the precious stones he's got soon into the feedback. I tell us a great many such things of interest, in fact. You never know just what you till you try. Tell the youngs us they're gonna be home soon, that he'll bring them toys and treats, and they'll eat so many honey cakes their tummy's gonna burst. For you, Helke, I bring a silver necklace and brooch, because while you can be awful cruel at times, I still love you, you naughty bint. Isbor. P.S. Throw on that nightshirt with the lace and the red beads for my arrival, and color up your kisses somewhat. Interesting. Well, I'm sorry. Yeah, that's not gonna happen, because I think I just took all your stuff. All right, what we get? We can use the axe, we can use the mace, but they're all less damage. Oh no, they're actually much more damage. They are just damaged themselves. We cannot use this one yet. And we could use this one, just plus one damage. So I think I'd switch out to the axe. And I don't know if it has like a worse defense rating or something like that. Let's just compare this real quick. This was the one we had before. Wrong button. Three times in a row. That one it is. So yeah, it's just straight up better. The only difference is that we have 4% critical hit damage bonus, which this one doesn't have. But we have 16 more damage period. So I think that should offset that. Oh, the range might be smaller too. Let's see if we can find the key around here somewhere. There's more loot. Tread. Yeah, I don't know. It said the key is on someone around here. But they're all gone. Oh, there's a dude. Just shoot him. Oh, he's close as well. Yeah, let me just run up to you and just kill you, period.
Not your lucky day.
There you go. Chicken sandwich, yeah. But still no key. So maybe that deserter, the strong one, had the key. But I don't know where they went. They're just gone. So I guess I have to come back later. Maybe they just went out to hunt or something. Alright, anything here of value or interest? There's a bunch more sounds over there, but that sounds more like animals. Alright, I mean, that's kind of sad that we weren't able to find the key and get him out. Or have a nice battle. I mean, we got experience and we got a better axe. That should do more damage. But I was hoping to actually fight all five of them. Success there! Oh well. So, what is here? There's a notice board. Let's take a look here. Burying the dead. The camp commander has ordered that the dead be buried only in designated burial sites. Burying bodies near the transit camp might contribute to the spread of plague. Any bodies buried in unallotted ground will be exhumed and cremated. Missing Georgie Lessig. Georgie Lessig. If you make it to this camp, be sure to leave a message. I don't know how much longer I'll stay, but perhaps we'll meet. Don't look for dad. He's dead. Make yourself known, son. Mom. Maybe we can find him. Camp guard. The commander of the Redanian regiment is organizing a camp guard. Anyone wanting to help keep the peace in the camp should report to the quartermaster at once. Volunteers will receive weapons to use during their time of service, as well as the gratitude of our gracious ruler, King Rodovit V. Contract. Woodland Beast. Let the following be known far and wide. There's some monster in the woods outside of Novigrad doing great damage to our war effort. Anyone who tracks it down and kills it will not only fulfill a patriotic duty and bring the inevitable victory of the United Northern Forces under the leadership of our brave King Rodovit one step closer, but it will also get a sizable coin reward as recompense for his trouble. Together, onward to victory. Captain Felix Grubb. And we have an addendum. Note, the reward has not yet been claimed. All right. Attention, if the monster is not killed by the end of the present month, taxes for the entire region will be raised by 1/5. Oh, wow, they really want this monster dead. Don't stray after dark. All right. Help, good people. Is there a drop to drink in this shithole of camp? I've crossed half the world, maybe even the whole damn thing. I've never been in a place this dry. It's enough to drive a man to violence. If anyone's got some hooch hidden away, let him call my name. Odrin. Like that. And I'll find him. Together we'll have a grand old time. Help an own campaigner before he turns as parched as a rain bucket in the desert. Alright, so we found a new contract. And there's a location that we haven't discovered yet.
Halt! No passage. Bridge is closed.
Because?
Because King Radovid said it should be. Won't let anyone through who don't have a pass.
Oh, wait, so we can buy the pass. Farewell. Over there. Right. Alright, but this is Novigrad, so we don't have to go there anytime soon anyway, I think. This is where, Faramir. His name, I think, is, I didn't want to take that one. Alright, well, let's take a look where we want to go and where we have to go. We're really close. We have to just go here to the... Oh, we didn't complete all the piers yet. Are there any more left? I think those are all. So let's complete that and complete this mission. And then we can grab our reward and see what other missions we have that might be on our level. And maybe the bandits to our right also return and we can give that another shot. Alright, actually, let me save the game. Just right here because they might attack me. And this is not what I would like to have happen to me. So let's just save one slot, not create a new one, and see how this goes. Hello.
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Yeah.
Why do you priests take an interest in the fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you? So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive, and pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
Well, again, we are not, you know, the morale police here. We don't take sides, you know. Everyone's on their own at this time. So we take the money and just shut up. It's not our business.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Ooh. So we get 60 crowns. That was it. 60 crowns. I thought like a handsome reward is a little more than lousy 60 crowns. Oh well, I guess it has to be enough. Let's see if there's anything to loot here. It doesn't really look like it. Alright, what do we have ahead of us? What is this? Tower. Oh, come on, let's run. Oh god, this swamp is horrible. I am very happy when we're out of this swamp. We are wet now. Damn it. Time to dry up. Let's see if we can get up there. Are there enemies up there? What are those? Ah, those look like insects. Oh, I've seen that one, like the one on the left. Oh, that hurts like hell. Alright, let's save and give it a shot. But I don't think I can tackle those guys right now. Oh, yeah. Yep, it's level 11. I should probably just get the fuck out of here. Following me? Alright, let's just do Urin. Oh, it doesn't work.
Damn it.
Yeah. Oh well. That I kinda saw that coming when I saw it was level 11. And our silver weapon is damaged, so that was not bound to happen. Oh well, let's go forward in the story and try to not walk through the water again, because that was painful how long that took. Just don't die jumping into the spikes. Oh, we're in the water again. Oh crap. Well, let's get out of there. He said while walking even more in the water. Oh god, this is so slow. Run, 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 run. Just sprint. What do you mean, Geralt? You don't know how to sprint in the water? Alright, let's go over there. And there we go. Out of the water. And I doubt there's anything to loot here. Let's check. Yeah, those are all, those have all been raided. I released those around. And where are we? We're here. There's a discoverable location. I think we just came from here, Hindhold. Which is the, you know, seems like a more advanced part of the map. But we have to go to the inn at the crossroads, so that's just right back there. Maybe go back here and see if we encounter the actual dudes that we couldn't fight the first time. And if they're not there, let's just go to the inn and hopefully be able to repair our sword. Maybe get a better faster one. Maybe sell all the stuff we have and make some profit off of it. Alright, I think we have to go the other way around to get up there. God damn it, horse. Like, seriously, that pathfinding is just insanely horrible on the road. It's a nice idea. Now. but the implementation is kind of, you know, hit and miss at best. See, you're just running into the freaking hole. Like, why would you do this? Just don't. Or just, or into the tree here. Alright, let's get out of here. Yeah, wolf, whatever. Don't care. We just outrun them. Why are you stopping? Holy shit. Get up here. Alright. What is that down there? I thought I saw another bear.
That's it, Roach.
Alright. Let's keep going. Oh, the marker's to the right. Let's keep...
Whoa!
Come on. Just ride along. Go. Holy shit. Don't want to jump down there. Oh, well. There are bandits up there. Let's see if we can take those guys on.
Faster.
Potentially even on horse.
Come on, Roach.
Fight in your guts, Eddie! Come!
No, right. Alright, it's actually working out pretty well. So far, you're fucked. Alright, well. Aw, come on! Turn the fuck around. Yeah. The movement is not the smoothest, I gotta say. And one down. Oh, what? They're level 7? Wow. We actually quite a bit of damage to them. That was actually relatively easy. Like, as long as I can stay on the horse, it's not too bad. They're 3 level above me. I think it also helps that they don't have any specific weapons that are, like, really good against me. Alright, new items. This one is actually a better axe. But overall, the weapons I have are just... Okay, this is plus 11. And this one is plus 3. So actually, this one is a really good axe. Oh, a hatchet. Alright. Oh, requires level 5, so we cannot use it yet. But yeah, overall, we have a pretty good weapon right now. We can take this one. It's just a little bit better. Maybe it's because it doesn't need repairs. Like, it's basically brand new. Alright, what is this? There are a bunch of enemies down there. And there's like a death sign over them. Is this an undiscovered location? Okay, now I have discovered it. Monster Den. Roach. Yeah, let's probably not go there right now. Let's first focus on this one. On the one we were discovered. This one is a monster nest. But I think, yeah, we discovered this one. Like, Hinhold. This watchtower used to protect barges traveling between Oxenford and Novigrad. It once even boasted a bridge connecting the two sides of the river, but now it stands abandoned and neglected. It's a bridge of collapsed ruin. Alright, let's follow our custom marker to that camp, and if we can't find the guys we were fighting for before there, we just abandon that for now. And continue to the inn where we will hopefully are able to continue our search for Ciri. Alright, are those guys here? No, they're not. See, I don't know what happened, like, if it just bugged out because I didn't defeat them and they just disappear, or if it considers them defeated. I don't know what happened.
Not so fast, Roach.
Alright, so let's delete that marker. If we can. Yes. Alright, and then we have to go... Okay, all the way over here, so we basically have to... Yeah, if we just go straight, we should hit the bridge. Like if we just follow the marker in a very direct way, and we should be able to reach the end easily. All right, let's go through the forest here. Pretty rough terrain to navigate. But it's beautiful. The landscape is really nice. It looks really beautiful. It has a really nice theme to it. And we're riding in the wrong way again. Like, I feel you see the difference to the first area we were. This is clearly, like, a different area. It's different, well, there's similar enemies around. And yes, I do not want to fight either of them. Yeah, and these guys just respawn. Because those are the wolves we fought earlier. And they just keep respawning. Which is okay if you need to farm certain. And I do not know why he suddenly stops them at random locations. Alright, let's take a look around here. Oh, this is a fast travel location. Alright, let's go into the inn. Do they have a smithy or something?
Can't be in two places at once, can I?
Peasant.
Hello, pig. Busy, busy man.
Nope, nothing here. Yeah, I was wondering if he's crafting anything, because there was a bow outside. Oh no, it's a saw. Yeah, apparently not. Yeah, it's a very small, which doesn't look like there is a lot of crafting going on. We can always fast travel back, I think, to the commander. And see how that works out for us. And basically just go back, if you have enough money, just buy the stuff off of him, like the enchanted ones or
ingredients we seek no
we
quarrel.
Need for crafting better weapons if we don't have them ourselves, so can't craft them. Alright, that's the door as well. So who are we supposed to talk to? Ask about the agent called Hendrik. Just ask about it. Yo, you know Hendrik?
Looking for a man. Goes by Hendrik.
What do you want with him? Want
to talk to him.
What about?
Give me a bottle of something strong.
Uh-oh.
You gotta go. I'll open the back way for you.
Well, let's be careful. We can always come back and just...
Got company. Who is it?
Innkeeper, Vorka.
Oh, too late.
Who's this?
Brave warrior, looks like. Got two swords, see?
Oi, great boy. What's the point of having two swords?
Wonder if he keeps an extra prick in his trousers too.
You fucking deaf! Gonna say who you are? Or do I need to loosen your tongue with me knife?
How about I buy everybody around?
Why would you?
Got the coin for it. Simple as that.
I don't drink with strangers.
When we share a round, won't be strangers anymore. Then we go our separate ways.
And which way might yours be?
On my way to Novigrad.
City of whores and whoremongers.
Yeah, let's figure out at least who you are, who they are.
Oh, aye. And why do you care?
Like to know who I'm drinking with, just like you.
We're the Baron's men, and you're in his land.
Yeah, this is Baron.
A Baron holds these lands? Must be quite a man. Doesn't seem to care a lick about all the Imperials here. More and more arriving, too.
Bloody Baron's not some poncy prick son of a rich lord. So no, he's not like to piss his britches at the sight of a black-winged head.
This is interesting stuff.
Our Baron's Baron, because that's the way we want it. And if that strikes anyone as wrong, well, we encourage them to speak their mind.
To your health and mine.
Bottoms up!
If you want a rest, come with me. I've a bench you can use.
All right, we
a step and
don't have to necessarily kill everyone
with what looks
we
like
encounter
a
on our way.
That's on the pretty side, I think.
I mean, we could have taken them on. I think I've no doubt. Can I talk to you again?
Thanks for not starting a row with those swine.
I don't generally poke my nose in other people's business.
Looking to stay the night?
No. I'm looking for Hendrik.
Man lives in Heatherton.
Don't know where that is.
Other side of the hill. Looked that away this morning and saw a strange glow. Imperials on the raid, perhaps. But who knows?
Anything else you can tell me about Hendrik?
Odd fellow. Arrived from who knows where and for no apparent reason. Shacked up with a widow whose husband was stabbed for a scrap of bread.
Baron's men don't like strangers.
Aye, he stays out of their way. Always seems to know when they're coming. Always manages to disappear.
Thanks, Innkeep.
Well, he seems to know what he's doing. Look for the agent called Hendrik in the village of Heatherton. All right, let's do that. Let's use the back entrance. Let's use the back exit, though. I don't want to, you know, have to deal with those guys. I mean, it would be fun to deal with those guys, no doubt. But we kind of want to not completely ruin that guy's inn. Alright, go away. There is a notice board, I think, here that should have maybe a few contracts for us. Forefather's Eve approaches. Alright, we heard of that. Out of that. Kind folk. For lack of a better fare, I fed my young's pancake made of ground acorn. The poor takes lane on the straw, and 3 days since, their bellies growling something awful, getting sick and crying without end. If you know how to help, come to my hut. If not, to give in return, but a warm word and a prayer of thanks. Maybe. Help us to send him off. Whoever has eyes to read. The other day, our Failbore died. We've no means to bury him properly. Not a white shirt in the house, nor cloth for a shroud, nor planks for a coffin. If there's aught you can spare, help, please. If you don't send him off to the next world proper-like, he'll haunt us all in revenge. Well, I will kill him then. Missing! Mikkel. My true-born brother Mikkel is missing. Anyone who finds him, or at least finds out what fate has met him, will be generously rewarded. I'll slip a good word to the Baron about you as well. Find me at the inn at the crossroads. Alright, so we found basically two. We found two more contracts, I think. And so they're bandits. Maybe those are similar bandits that we found at the camp over there, and they just came here to drink. And they might be back at night. So we have to check that out. But for now, thanks so much for joining me in this episode of The Witcher 3. I hope you come back next time. Have a nice day.